This region.
Ah, tactics. Very clever. Woo-hoo. The hotter balloons, the big boingers, floating all around like they're used by Scrotus boys.
It's out of. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. More boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout.
They're coming!
Best make good on our deal.
No, I don't like this place.
Thank you.
We've seen you around, stranger. You the one they say sawed up Lord Scrotus? Bane of so many war boys. We best warn you then. See them pipes yonder? Go down that hatch and it'll be buzzing with hostiles inside. But there are other ways inside. Less dangerous. For those with the eye and the skill.
Kill him! Hammer boy!
There you are!
Look! You're raising the
sit safe in the car.
For you right now.
When are you gonna do what you said?
The open crowd is down here.
All the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. The final touch, we can and must lay at Dirtgash's stronghold.
This place is dying. Everybody just gives.
I'd wager if we destroyed these unholy camps of the Scrotus Horde. There's like kings around here. Great White, his clan were water pirates. Person, They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can he offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor, grills, and other life-saving defenses are his specialty. At a hefty cost, of course. There it is ahead. That gaseous cone.
It's another shipwreck.
Oh, don't be fooled. Where we see a wreck, his people see an ark. That'll save them for when the water returns. They protect what's theirs, tooth and nail.
Everything a wasteland would hold dear. Late summer.